State High School Soccer Championship games will be decided this weekend. The four girls' championship games are this afternoon. The boys, they were played on Saturday, all four at Southern New Hampshire University. We start with the late game, Memorial and Exeter. First half, Exeter scores first. Jacob Gould to Quinn Mantegary. And that goal made it 1-0 Bluehawks. The Crusaders with a chance. Jordan Trombley to Rodrigo Rodriguez with the header. But Caden Blazik is there to make the save for the Bluehawks. Exeter just too much last night. Patrick Myers feeds Tucker Gwen, and Exeter scores again. They go on a win by a final of 5-0, their first championship since 2006. Goffstown in Lebanon played for the Division II championship. This one was scoreless through regulation in the second overtime period. Logan Falzerano with a great chance for the Raiders, but Miles Green makes the leaping save to keep the game scoreless. They would need penalty kicks to decide it. Lebanon's Graham Chickering fires this one just a bit too high, and that would be costly, heartbreaking for Lebanon. So Goffstown with a chance to win it. Noah Sharon drills one just under the bar, and Goffstown wins it 4-2 on penalty kicks. The Grizzlies are the D2 champs, their first title since 1957. Hopkinton and Stevens played for the Division III championship. In the first half, no score. Hopkinton and Green. Jerry Donahue feeds Jacob Rockwood. Great save by the Stevens goalie, Tanner Durkee, though. The Hawks break through here. Rockwood collects the loose ball in front of the net, and he scores. 1-0 Hopkinton at halftime. Second half, good chance for the Cardinals. Noah Spaulding gets off a shot, but Tim Reserve is there to make the stop. Reserve pitched shutout. Hopkinton wins it 1-0. So their sixth boys soccer championship in the last 11 seasons. Division 4, Epping and Littleton, they played the first game of the day. 2-0 Blue Devils in the second half. Tyler Wall trying to add to the lead, but nice aggressive play by the Littleton keeper. Quinton Ross makes the save. Crusaders with a chance. Cooper Paradise with the cross to Scott Ridlin, but Jackson Rivers makes the leaping stop. Still 2-0. Epping would ice it here. Cooper Garrow with the nice feed to Ryan O'Hare, and he buries it. Epping knocks off top-seeded Littleton 3-0, the first ever boys soccer title for the Blue Devils.